I'm sorry, y'all. I think about the last time I did something for the community. They practicing shooting me. I guess I did something wrong, something that can't be settled over a game of Pong. But these niggas came bare arms. I'm still writing songs, never wanna leave my home. Stay in the sheets, sucking tits until it's sunny morning. Excuse me, grand rising, stackpiling. She got her own money, we just high-fiving. Sexual organs, cause that's what gods and goddesses do. Let me know if that's an issue. I'm a firm believer in residual income. I don't know if women still use Lancome, but my product's way fucking better. Shoe stack cheddar.
I know you're waiting for another episode. Another episode. I know you've been waiting for another episode. I know you've been waiting. Yeah, let it fucking go.
Yo, welcome back. We back in the studio. We watching another episode of Lord of Perfected Work. I'm with my nigga NesOfEarth. N-E-S-O-F Earth.
What? NesOfEarth. Earth, man.
We recording right now. Y'all know who I am, but for those who don't know and just coming into the stream, since y'all missed the beginning part, you in part three of, I don't even know how to name this shit. Hold up, got this shit right here. What we calling this stream? Oh yeah, NesOfEarth in the studio with Lord Shu. Part two already passed. I should have changed the number, but I'm ready to get back on this music.
Part two was what?
Part two was outside the like interview we did. Talking about the real shit. Yeah.
A little break interview.
Yeah. So y'all seen that, so
that was dope.
Already nigga just trying to,
that's the hidden. I'm gonna look back at this 10 years, like damn boy.
Yeah.
We were high as fuck.
Nah nigga. This is gonna be some,
oh no, it's
gonna
be good.
Yeah, it's gonna be some fucking I mean yeah, we are gonna be like damn,
it's gonna be all the vibes. It's gonna be everything.
We smoked out making shit that's gonna change the world. That's why we here though, cause that's what
fire starter flex.
Yeah, that's what we doing.
Start off with fire starter flex. It's one of my beats. If you want any beat for lease, an exclusive planet n3510.com. It's up there. This beat we're about to record with right now.
Shit about to be amazing. Y'all don't even know, y'all. This is decades. Like, niggas been doing this shit for a minute. You know, this ain't just no, oh, I'm a new guy on the internet. Like, we just been doing us, like, real soldiers. We don't, this internet shit. We think that's, well, I think that's where most of the goofy niggas be at.
Nah, just leave it alone.
That's why, like, I be having a problem trying to sell beats on the internet.
But let's just get into it. There was this thing I was going to buy you, bro. Not buy you, bring. I forgot to bring you. But it holds your phone up, and it has a ring around a light, like these lights.
Yeah.
And you could stream on your phone like that with the light. On you while you make beats or something. But I'm gonna let you hold it because I don't need it right now. I was gonna bring it to use it.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah, I'll use that shit. Actually, been needing a light to use.
Yeah, I got two things that hold my phone, but the one I'm gonna give you has a light on it, and that one's just dope.
Alright,
like, you'll love that shit, bro.
I don't even know why this stream not even up. You supposed to be watching it.
Calling all new TikTokers and small accounts.
TikTok and.
Follow me.
This is what TikTok's about. Listen, this shit happens.
Hit the like button, comment down, and share. Calling all new
That's all it is, though. That's all you do. You like their video, you comment, and you share. Yeah. And then you got a million followers. Like, straight up.
Yep.
You just like everybody's comment on that comment. That's all I do. And, like, I got my shit, like, jumping for no reason.
That's good, nigga.
I mean, it's just perceptive.
More people,
like,
getting your word, your truth. Yeah. That shit is awesome. My nigga, you spreading something that brings people joy. And that's why I'm glad you're here, because I already told you, I love your music, nigga. Like, long as I've been knowing you and just the shit that we've been making over the years, y'all should already know. We don't do nothing but tight shit. It'll never be no, I don't know what this shit is now, man.
Tight shit.
Yeah, tight. Oh, my God. Thank you. That's why I don't sell beats on the internet. All right.
Did you get that beat?
Yeah, yeah, it's already up. Sweet. I'm just saying the volumes, making sure this shit don't be knocking, though.
We're trying to hit a TikTok while we do this shit real quick. See how it goes with it. Just to see if I can hit it at the same time.
See, I'll start this at 50%.
This is a beat that I wanted to... That's up for lease. This is just a track that's up for lease.
And it's all private, so y'all can't hear none of this. Y'all gonna be listening to Lord Perfected Work recycle shoe tapes. But you love it.
Oh, yeah, you like that vibe? My man.
Yeah.
Fucking brother right there. Some my fucking brother.
Alright.
Do. Remy fa so, la T, la Queen Latifa. Do, Remy fa so.
Alright.
La Queen Latifah.
Let that shit play. It's not too loud, is
it? It's not loud at all.
Let me turn some more.
Hold on.
I'm not gonna like crank it, I promise.
No, go ahead and turn it up. Yeah, they're cool. I remember looking these up.
Yeah, they're pretty straight, though.
Are they?
Yeah. You hear the beat pretty well.
Expensive one, though.
Yeah. Probably say like $150.
You serious?
Something like that.
Maybe there's a different ones I'm thinking about.
I don't know. We use a credit card to buy that shit.
Yeah, for sure. They give you a fucking shopping list.
Right, bro.
You take a plane?
No, really.
If you want one, I'll give you one.
Yeah, nigga, because look. All this shit here, nigga, you got cameras and shit. I'm trying to get this shit like a real like setup, man.
Shit, hit the engineer up. Hit this nigga. Send these tracks to him.
I mean, bro.
If you wanted to. Alright, let's get it.
Yeah.
I think it's loud enough.
Okay.
Let me see. Let's do a test run. I mean, we could record in the test run too.
Mm-hmm.
No, we don't have to. Got it. Digitizing the images. Yeah, alright, got it. Alright, hold on. Yeah, just hit. We're gonna hit record at the same time. And then I'm gonna come back. It's gonna be lit. Alright, it's gonna be a three second countdown. You could hear it from over there. I'm just gonna press the button. Hold on.
I'm gonna change my outfit.
Really? Sure.
Now I was gonna bring some outfit change to do different songs for different contents.
Yep.
But I totally forgot to bring shit.
It's all good, bro. The fact that we got already, like, you know, pretty good strain so far. I think people enjoying these.
Yo, you ready?
Yeah, we're getting some more light over here.
2-1. Alright, hold on. It didn't start? Or did it? No, it just started over. I lost it.
He's lost it.
Lost that. I didn't know what was going on. I fell down. Tripped. Cut my knee. I get 3-minute video. I didn't know I could get to do a 3-minute video. That's fire. Well, this is only a 1 minute. This is only a minute track, anyways.
Yeah. Record this joint.
You ready? I gotta pee now.
I had to pee too. Drank so much fucking water today trying to stay healthy and shit.
Alright, 3 second countdown, man.
Yo. Yo. Check it. Yo, I got psilocybin on a syllabus, receiving silent lullabies from the eyes of the citizens. Innocence, principles, digitizing the images down to the miracle. Ha, arise from the tree of life, branch when detached from the umbilical cord. When I'm bored with my own physical, the feeling centripetal or centrifugal still. Situation of the innovation critical, deceived. Ugh.
Alright.
I'm gonna try it again. How did it sound though? Did you delete it already?
Nah, not yet.
How did that sound though? Tell me about it.
What you mean? I was just waiting on you to finish the shit.
I mean, how does it sound? Just to see the levels, you know? Check the levels. What you mean? You're an engineer, nigga. This man is tripping. Look at this guy. Look at Shu playing with the equalizer over here. Mixing when we're not even.
Can't even see him. Oh, can you see him? He's all clubbed out. This man is playing with the equalizer. I just wanted to know how it sounded. Yo!
You talking to me this whole time?
No, I was talking to them. I was like, look at this nigga playing with the equalizer.
So much shit.
I was like, oh, we don't. What's up? So I was just trying to hear. Tell me how it sounds. I was like, look at this man tripping and playing with the equalizer.
Yeah, this shit, like, cool. I'm just like, all these different.
I know. You can play with that shit.
Does it sound straight though?
Yeah, it sounds good.
Came out alright. No static when it was hitting the mic or nothing.
Static?
Yeah, like distortion on the mic.
Turn that fan off.
Turn the fan off.
Wait a bit.
Hitting that record.
Yeah.
Let's record.
Alright.
It's gonna get hot real fast.
Oh no, it's not gonna get hot.
Super hot.
No, Nah, bro. Already only sweating. Reason was hot early because the sun was coming through the window.
I'm sweating already. Let's go.
For real? Okay, well, turn that fan on behind me.
Which one?
The ceiling fan.
Oh, that's going to be even worse.
Why you say that?
Bro, I just wanted to know if it was fine leveled with the mic when I was standing there.
Like where you were standing from?
Yeah.
Like yeah. Yeah. You was like, how they sound. So, if it was on me, I'd turn off the fan.
All right. Well, then let's go.
Probably turn on that fan up there. And you could probably stand closer to the mic. And should be straight.
All right.
So you trying to like do it the same way as the last time, right?
Do what?
Hold up.
This verse is pretty easy. We can get this verse down done and like quit. This verse is 1 minute.
Alright.
Like we can lay this down fine. Just let me know how the levels sound, the distance between me and the mic.
Yeah.
And like lay down quick. I just wanted to do this little TikTok video from the beginning. Just get one, whatever. Yeah. Just the straight session through. Just me to finish the verse. I haven't even finished it yet.
Alright. So it works.
I don't need to listen to it. Oh, wait, yeah.
No.
I was like, I thought it was like, what?
Alright. So, we're gonna do this one take. You already recording it.
No, I'm not. I gotta do a 3-second countdown.
Okay.
Yeah, it's still a real take from where you're at, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I mean, this shit recording live also.
Yeah.
For all the people in the chat, you're watching another episode of Lord Perfected Work. This is NesOfEarth in the studio with Lord Shu. Really part 3. Well, I forgot to change the number.
Part 3. Time is not linear.
Yeah, so part infinite.
This is part infinite, y'all. So, you might want to stick around. But you can leave and come back. We'll still be here.
We'll still be here, yeah. We going on probably 3 hours strong, man.
Yeah.
Live from
in Caterpillar lives, that's like 3,300 years.
I'm going off a serious time.
Caterpillars are serious, don't you dare.
Niggas are
sacred. That's wisdom. Wisdom, caterpillar, boy.
You talking about the purple nigga.
That's sacred energy.
Yeah, crown chakra caterpillar.
Yeah, that's crown chakra. King cat.
Yeah.
You ready?
Oh, shit. Yeah.
3 seconds. Oh, shit. I didn't even do it right. I just straight up did it. Yo, it's, hold on, we'll start over. It's really low too, I can't hear it. Turn it up more.
Jumping.
What's that noise? Oh, it's a minute recorder. Alright, that's cool right there.
That's a price, huh?
I think it was there. Psilocybin on a syllab. Psilocybin on a. You turn it up a little bit, man. Alright, that's good. That's perfect. Alright. So, about what distance? Right here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's good.
Right here.
No, you was good where you at.
Right here?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. You can come a little bit closer.
I mean, because earlier we said you wanted it like right here.
Yeah.
For the first take. You want this cool right here?
Yeah.
Right.
Just at the tone that you was doing it from.
It's gonna be loud.
Cause the other song you was like louder. So
the other song was louder? No, I think this song I'm gonna be louder. But whatever. I'll listen to you direct.
Yeah.
You ready? We'll do another one. Another 3 seconds.
I'm gonna keep this is like live shit.
Oh, you kept it?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep all that shit.
Yeah, keep all that shit. Good stuff. Good sound bites.
Yeah.
We could sample ourselves later, too.
at any point, every time. You should always keep this shit.
Yeah.
You ready?
Let's go.
After this, I'm gonna take a piss. 3 seconds. Yo. Check it. Yeah. I got psilocybin on a syllabus. Receive silent lullabies from the eyes of the citizens. Innocence, principles, digitized in the images. Down to the miracle. High, arise from the tree of life branch. When detached from the umbilical cord. When I'm bored with my own physical. The feeling centripetal or centrifugal still. Situation of the intervention critical. The seepage of the sewage in the city. Got me feeling cynical. Insidious grounds giving birth to a new criminal. Who be the next individual to appeal, steal, land from us. Twas night before grimace. As I exhibit the limits of bigots, religious solicits. The entrance of spirits, yeah, we will pass forgiveness.
Whoa, what the fuck was that? Yeah, you didn't mute that. That shit was playing the whole time. Damn, that was a good take. But it fucked me up.
Nigga,
I heard myself like in the background, psilocybin on a syllabus.
That's like a good guy, though, I guess. Cause
nah, bro,
you got me all the way through.
Almost.
You delete that.
Damn.
Yeah. Nah, nigga. We keep all this shit.
You do whatever. Just get it out of my face. Just kidding.
Facts.
Right? Going on the next one. We moving. We keep it.
Yeah, yeah.
That's not the one.
Nope.
That's a side hoe.
Not even a side hoe, nigga. Yeah, these are artifacts.
Man. Artifacts.
End up in the earth.
They're hieroglyphs. Yeah, they're relics. Alright. You ready? Did you mute him? I didn't mute.
Yeah, I'll double check.
I scared the shit out of myself. I snuck up on myself. Mm-hmm. And didn't realize it was me till it was me. And then I knew it was I.
y'all gotta listen, man.
You ready? Alright, 3 seconds, let's go. Yo, bless Lord Shu, and 3, 5. I got nervous. that's what it really was. Sorry, bro.
I got nervous.
I got nervous. My mom's watching right now.
Word. It's like, don't you mess up, boy.
You do that, but you don't come home. Don't come for family visits no more. If you don't get this shit right. 3 seconds. Yeah. Check. Yo. I got. Fuck. These are good bloopers too for your like chop your video up.
Nigga.
Like your video is gonna be like the best bloopers.
I already told you, bro. It's really like this shit, bro.
Let me get your camera up here, man. That's good lighting up here, bro.
I already told you shit like a church, bro.
Huh?
It already looks like a church in here. Yeah, the holy house, man. That's where the angels are.
Angels at. Ready?
They all demons anyway, shit. Where my angels at? I can turn this shit even louder, man. Are you ready?
Yeah, 3 seconds. Yo. And 3, 5, 1, 0. I got psilocybin on a syllabus. Receive silent lullabies from the eyes of the citizens. Innocence, principles, digitized in the images. Down to the miracle. High, arise from the tree of life branch. When detached from the umbilical cord. When I'm bored with my own physical. The feeling centripetal or centrifugal still. Situation of the intervention critical. The seepage of the sewage in the city. Got me feeling cynical. Insidious grounds giving birth to a new criminal. Who be the next individual to appeal, steal, land from us. Twas night before grimace. As I exhibit the limits of bigots, religious solicits. the interest of spirits? Yeah, we will pass forgiveness. Who am I if not with the witness? Soon as I see the celestial clearance, I'll dip on my nimbus. Push past all the pixels while I leave my initials and show you who truly is holding the chisel. I say why I leave my initials and show you who truly is holding the chisel. I'm mining my syphilis crystal to see that the lingual is skillful. I whistle and signal Miss Frizzle to come to the back of the bus. We about to fuck. That's it.
I'm glad we captured that shit, nigga. And we got this shit live, y'all.
Yeah,
that only on cool. Lord Perfected Work will you ever hear anything like this.
You see, look at the angle on this one. I'll let you watch this and I'll listen to this shit. Sounds pretty straight. Right, that angle's pretty straight.
Yeah, I'm telling you,
they gotta get out of these things.
Yeah,
you gotta set that shit, set that tone. It sets the vibe to everything.
For sure, man. This shit is tight. Yeah, let me change my outfit.
Huh?
You know, he was like, let me change my outfit. I was like, yeah, this shit's gonna be tight.
It's like hip hop right there.
Appeal. shit sounds awesome, bro.
Do what?
Said, this shit sounds awesome.
It does it?
Yeah.
Just that one take?
Bro, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. You can also do...
I thought it was pretty good, too.
You could probably do, like, one or two just to have as, like, backup. If you want to maybe capture, like, some ad-libs or do ad-libs. Do you want to do any of that?
Nah.
Just the one take then?
I mean, I'll do two more takes. I'll do three takes all together.
Okay. What's up, everybody in the stream? Y'all follow my dog, NesOfEarth, on Instagram. He stay putting music out. It's a blessing he here with us today. Show my nigga some love. This is probably the longest stream I've done, y'all. Turn it off on here. I was watching it on here too.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Word life
in the city. Word life looking pretty. Alright, whenever you're ready, bro.
I'm ready to use the bathroom.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I'll be back.
Y'all, I think I'm gonna probably do a poll soon. Trying to figure out the theme of that shit. Y'all can help me figure out what to do with this giveaway. That's all I'm gonna say about it. Y'all know I be having shit up my sleeve though. I mean, I am Lord Shu X. But that's besides the point, man. Everybody know what I'm on. I'm trying to keep doing these streams for y'all so y'all can see the real shit. You know what I'm saying? It ain't easy. People to accept goat shit that take place around these parts, but we just have to keep living life. Nothing will ever change that. So I'm gonna connect with y'all and we're gonna learn how to do this shit together. Stream right now.
You are?
Yeah.
What you about to do?
Shit, I'm about to take a piss, but we gonna like start the next one right now.
Oh, you gonna start another one?
Yeah, we'll start like a fourth one.
Oh, that one?
This one's already pretty good time. The other one, I don't know how long the last one was.
Well, I was gonna hit two more on this verse. I mean, it don't matter what the stream is.
Yeah, yeah. Now I'm just gonna be like starting new one, cause I like how these are like in sections. So,
yeah, for sure.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
For sure.
So.
You ended already?
Nah, now I'm about to.
Bye.
See ya.
See you on the next live.
On the next live, okay. And NesOfEarth on Instagram.
NesOfEarth. Hola.
Yo, before I end this chat, I need tips. Tips in the chat, all right?
Tips in the chat.
Like, share, and comment on the chat and let us know what y'all fucking
tip
do. Tips
and
deals. Yeah, tips in the chat. Oh yeah, ShuLovesRebels.com. All this content will be on that website. Peace.